Breaking news out of Hartford. Three people in the hospital after being shot. It happened just a short time ago near Franklin Avenue and Barker Street. Police have closed off roads in that area. They say several people are now in custody. The victims are expected to be okay.